Why'd you call me out my name? Cause now I made it and I might just do the same. This ain't how the girls can go. Hey dolls, it's Brat. And I just wanted to make this video for you guys to show you how to use the lash makeup brush washing machine. Okay, so this is the machine. It comes with a basket inside that you can take out. And the basket is where you're gonna put your lashes. And it has this little hose on the side, which is your drain, and this is what you're gonna drain your water out of. So I got some makeup brushes, different sizes that are pretty dirty. Then I have a pair of eyelashes that got some glue on them. And I put a little eyeshadow on them so that you guys could see them basically actually get clean. So I got some water. I got my cup to drain into. And I have my makeup remover foaming wash. You don't have to use foaming wash. You don't have to use this. You can use dish soap. It's, you know, you don't have to, it's not that serious. It's just what I use to take off my makeup. So, okay. So first, I'm gonna start with the makeup brushes. I filled it up. I don't know if you can really see. About halfway, a little under halfway. Then I'm gonna go ahead and put two squirts of that. I'm gonna start with the purple brush. So see, that's pretty dirty. And don't mind my quarantine nails. Turn it off. Wow. Not too bad. I'm just gonna go let it go for a little bit longer. Take my cup. This is the water. I'm gonna go through with some more water just to rinse it because it is still soapy. Thank you. Not too bad, not too bad. So, yeah, that water is pretty dirty. I wanna try a bigger brush. I wanna try this brush. So, I'm gonna add one more. Wow, look how dirty the water is already. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty gross, so I'm gonna go ahead and drain it right now. Let me clean that out first. Ew! Look how dirty. Add some more water. Let's see what it looks like first before. Wow. Okay. Let's add some water. Just because this one is dirty and bigger, I'm gonna go add some more soap. Wow, let's drain it. Okay, let's rinse it. So this one got pretty clean. It probably, yeah, it needs like another round. Okay, I wanna do it again with some soap. I wanna see if we can get this really clean. Okay, let's do another rinse. So this one I washed about 3 times. It's pretty good. Okay. So this is how dirty just this makeup brush was. Yeah, crazy, right? Okay, so I was gonna do the other brush, but I kind of just want to see how the eyelashes come out. Or I mean, I want to show you. So you have those things down there and you want to make sure that you line them up correctly. Didn't fill it up too much. A little bit. If it starts to do that, that means your basket came off the track, but it's fine. If you don't mind the noise, then it doesn't really matter because it's gonna do that. Not really dirty. There's a little bit of black stuff floating around from the glue on the eyelashes. So I'm gonna go ahead and take the basket out of here. And this is where you're gonna wanna take off. Go ahead and peel that, you know, that excess glue off. That's not gonna come off like by itself. You see there's no, I don't see none of that eyeshadow that was on it earlier. A little bit of glue right there. So go ahead and take that off. So I'm gonna rinse it. So here's the eyelash. Now we're gonna dry them. And boom, it's fluffed back up. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and drop a comment on more content you would like to see. Thank you.